He's on the inside of row number one. Hey, how about the outside hole? Devil's hot. And the Community Living Service number 7H on the outside. Debbie, I hope you're feeling better, Mom. Row two on the inside comes Jack Gardner. Again, out of Lisbon in the Fields Precast. Number 7, and alongside of him, the 017 access to him. That's going to be Gary Patoka out there in the Farmer Tire Family Check Racing. Number 17 outside. Row three on the inside comes Danielle Stevens, the young lady out of Lisbon again right now. Danielle's just a great young gal again. She too is only 19 years old. She'll be in the quality overhead door, holding ring turkey 45. The 99 the outside, of course, that's Parker Bildum. I am out there in the Ripley's Grease Monkey Automotive. Buy more parts number 99. In row four, the 64 car out there. And of course, it's going to be Trevor Heinem, just picked up that car to be last massage machine on the inside. And alongside of him on the outside should be Ben Byer out there in a search stopper, number 28 on the outside. Row five on the inside. Gene Bates cranks up enough. He's on the ring, number 27. That'll be the free race paper just right here. Alongside a very fast Katie Martin out there. Katie again on that tailgatemaster.com. Katie machine, she's got 3 months up on the outside. Last row back there. Let's see, did he make it out? Yeah, he did make it out there. Dan Ebert lines up in that 68. Robin Saban on the inside. He's got a window seat number 20. And then in the 11 car back there, the hard-charging young talented Cody Meyer on equipment. And that grease monkey on the motor machine. Race fans are going to wave to you, fans. These Hornets are fun to watch, aren't they? They're going to wave and thank you, fans, for coming out. How about making some noise for them, too? Here they go. And they are thrilled to have you folks out here cheering them on also. Into some major trouble because, like I said, these little race cars, as you see, they are shaped to put on some spectacular rollovers. I hope we don't see any this weekend because when they do, they go, like I said, they got great fun. Here they come, all the recreation. Thank you.